After finding the suspect's wallet, it wasn't hard for police to track him down to this apartment complex. Investigators say they recovered numerous stolen items here at the apartment complex, not all of which related to the crime this week. Here in this alley in Columbus, a thief smashed his way into a detached garage and stole $4,000 in tools this week, but left behind something just as valuable.
The homeowner, while he was out looking in amongst his property, also found a wallet that was discarded.
That wallet led police to the parking lot of these apartments, where they found 24-year-old Chaz Berger passed out in his truck with the stolen tools inside.
It came together very quickly with the suspect being kind enough to leave his wallet behind for us to help track him down. And like I said, we've recovered several thousand dollars in stolen property that, you know, we're working hard to get back to the owner.
Lieutenant Harris says while searching an apartment near Berger's truck, more stolen items were recovered, connecting Berger to a second garage break-in and possibly other thefts as well.
So our officers have already returned some of the stolen items from a earlier burglary, and we're looking to try to locate the owner of additional items that we've recovered.
Court records show Berger does have a criminal history, including battery and drug-related charges, but no previous burglary cases. Still, Columbus police say anyone who's been the victim of a recent garage break-in can contact their department to find out if the cases are connected.
If you're a victim of a burglary, we would like to know, and obviously sometimes it's a challenge locating the owners of these items if there's no serial numbers or if a report wasn't made. And that just underscores the importance of if you are ever the victim of a crime, to go ahead and report it.
Berger was booked into the Bartholomew County Jail on a 48-hour hold for a preliminary charge of burglary. Jesse Wells, Fox 59 News.
All right, thanks.